All right, thank you so much, girl.
Well, one thing I can say, they say 9 is enough. Not in this case. Not in this case. A blended family, they're adding one more.
All right, it's exciting stuff. Yes, yeah, so they, you call it like his, mine, and ours.
Okay, so this is Heather and John Bischoff, and so I only have 2 kids, and I feel like I am 10. How do you guys handle this at home?
We just go and do our thing. I mean, it's kind of lonely whenever they're not around, actually. So. Mm-hmm.
Now, you guys got married, what, 12, 12, 12?
Yep.
And where did you get married?
We got married at Landolf's Castle in Loudonville.
Very nice, so, yeah.
Yeah, it was on a 50-degree weather.
Oh, boy.
Cold day. So,
how'd you meet?
It's cold.
We met through a dog, actually, believe it or not.
Well, what's that story?
I actually adopted his dog that he had, so, and then we just went from there.
How about a bed? Beds? Do the kids share bedrooms? I mean, do you have 10
Most
bedrooms?
Of them have their own bedroom.
Oh, really?
But they still have. We have a big house. We have a 6-bedroom house.
Now, this is how do they get along? Come, be honest.
For the most part, pretty good.
Now, wait, one of your oldest is not here, right?
No. Yeah.
Okay, so is Hope the second oldest?
Actually, Brianna would be the second oldest.
Yeah. Okay, all right, how so nice. How are things at home, Hope?
Really crazy.
But it's
Jordan,
fun.
Jordan.
Yeah, it's very fun.
Yeah.
So, are you excited, boy or girl? What do you think?
I want a girl to even it out. 5 and 5.
Oh, okay.
A lot of little brothers.
Yes, a lot of little brothers. It's time for a girl.
I know, that's right. You guys are dressed alike. You look beautiful, by the way. I love your outfits. Very nice, very nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, well, are we ready to do this?
I think
we're ready.
Yeah.
Okay, so what do we think?
Boy or girl, John?
Boy.
Boy or girl, Heather?
I don't know. I was thinking girl at first, but I'm thinking boy now.
Now, John is a firefighter, so we're going to let the fire department reveal this.
All right, are we ready?
All right.
Let's see
what's happening.
Oh, boy.
Here we go, over here.
All right, man, do your thing.
Oh, boy.
You ready?
All right.
Get back. Hey,
watch out, boys.
You ready?
Oh, boy.
Ready?
Here we go.
Hopefully it comes through
maybe.
Soon.
Maybe.
Wait for it.
It's coming.
Wait for it.
And it's clear.
We're not sure.
Okay, we have a backup.
We have a backup?
Oh, boy.
Hold on, do we charge?
I don't know.
Let it go?
Keep going? Okay, keep going.
We have to be patient, right?
There we go. Oh, the girls are happy. Wow, that's good stuff. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
That's awesome because you guys have 3 boys together.
Yes.
Now you have a girl together.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sorry. Like
that's okay. Wow.
Are you surprised?
That's good stuff. Wow. It took a while, almost like labor, but that's okay.
Yeah.
Mine are pretty quick.
Yeah. So I can't really say
when are you due?
April 17th.
Okay. Wow.
On their birthday.
Wow.
They share a birthday and 2 on that birthday, as well as my niece.
Did you save any clothes?
I did not, because Taylor is...
That's okay.
All right.
Ooh, that's such a surprise.
All right.
Congratulations.
Firefighter of the year, too.
Thank you.
Wow, that's good stuff. Excellent.
Congratulations.
Wow.
Thank you, guys. We have another gender reveal tomorrow.
Yes, right.
We're going to send things over to Scott. Hey, Scott.